held accountable as South Africans. We can't keep on sitting from behind our phones and trying to win a war that way. You know, we actually need to get our feet on the ground and do something that's gonna bring about some change or force some sort of change. We'll be right back.